Absolutely amazing way to kick off the new year with the Rudimentals. But if you just joined us, I'm on the couch with Udomi, who is the first black female commercial pilot in South Africa. You have paved the way, honey. You have inspired us. You have done amazing stuff, and we celebrate you here on Afternoon Express. I want to find out now about your non-profit organization, the Aviation Development. What is it? And for the girls and boys that want to get involved, how do they do so?
Okay, Aviation Development in Africa actually looks at taking more PDIs, which is previously disadvantaged individuals, into flight schools, ATCs, which is air traffic controlling, flight attendants, whatever sector they want to go into in aviation. But we do that through looking for sponsors for them so that they can go and follow their dreams.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Incredible. So where do you want to see the organization going? I mean, it seems like the sky's the limit. Oh, excuse the that was so lame, Bali. But the sky is the limit. Well, so where do you want to see it going in 2019?
Well, what we want to see, we're actually looking at funding 100 pilots for this year. Yeah, that's our main focus for now. And then later on, obviously, we're looking into looking at more different fields in the industry where we can actually take kids to take their dreams, help their dreams take flight, actually. Mm. So that's one thing that we want to do. But for now, 100 pilots.
And what's the criteria? What do people need to do or achieve to be able to be a part of the organization?
First thing that we look at is your passion. Mm. You must be very passionate about the industry and what field you want to go into. And then obviously having your physical science, your pure maths and your English is also beneficial because it helps in aviation.
Okay.
And yeah, that's the things that we need from you.
Incredible. And what are some of your New Year's resolutions?
First and foremost, I want to achieve getting my flight instructor's rating, which I think I'll do so in a couple of weeks. And I actually want to teach people how to fly before I actually go on and chase the bigger dream, which is being in the airlines and hopefully owning my charter company one day with private jets. So, yeah, I think first and foremost, getting my flight instructor's rating. And teaching a couple of people how to fly.
So you need to get your flight instructor's rating before you can teach. And how long is that period?
The course is anything from 3 months plus minus. So it just depends on you and how often you're at school and your progress, obviously.
And you see yourself as a teacher?
Yeah, I'm very passionate. I just want to teach people how to fly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm sure that needs a lot of patience, though. I mean, being it any does. Type of teacher, any type of leader, really.
No, it really does, especially because I'm trying to not get the students to kill me.
Girl, no one's going to kill you.
Yeah, so I need to just teach them how to fly safe and follow procedures.
No, listen, I think they'll appreciate you more than anything. Yes. So you must have had so many incredible people encouraging you. Mm-hmm. How can you encourage our viewers at home? I'm sure we've got so many young women and boys that want to hear from people who are there doing it and achieving.
Well, first and foremost, I think... follow your dream.
Yeah.
Like, I know it's not easy. Like, people tend to want to have everything given to them or getting, like, the easy route to get whatever that you want to achieve. Mm. But it's not going to be easy. Like, you can see with the journey that I've had to be where I am today.
Yeah.
I actually went through a lot, but I kept on. I had faith. And I believe that I'm going to achieve a dream that I want to achieve. And look at me now.
And look at you now. I'm sure when your mom looks at you, she can't even believe it.
Yes, that's right.
I'm sure you make her so emotional. Utinuma, what does mom have to say about her shining light?
Oh, well, she's very happy. I mean, she's been my pillar of strength. She's been there, like, since day one. I actually thank her for introducing me to this industry because, in a way, she played a big role.
She did?
Yeah, she played a very big role in it, and I'm in love with it, and I can't imagine myself doing anything else.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Well, you're looking absolutely amazing in your uniform. And all the best for your training. I know that it can't be easy, but, I mean, you've made it this far, so it's up to you to keep going, keep pushing. And you absolutely heard from Udomi. Never give up. It's not always going to be easy, but we always say it has to happen. making it this far, girl, can I tell you something? I'm sure there's so many people at home right now that are applauding you as we do here on Afternoon Express. So thank you so much for coming through.
Thank you.
Now, if you want to get involved in this nonprofit organization, please go to afternoonexpress.co.za and all the information on how to get in touch with Udumi will be up on our site. And we want to know from you on our social media, what inspirational stories do you have to share with us? Because Udumi has been brave enough to share hers with us. So we want to hear from you. Tweet us at Afternoon Chat using the hashtag Afternoon Express or comment on our Facebook page. I'll definitely be at home reading every single story. So thank you so much for tuning in to Afternoon Express yet again on SABC3, where the stage is yours. Otherwise, Happy New Year once again.